So they're not exactly doing great either. We're pretty good on gold. We could use more heirlooms and such to buildings. It takes a while to load.
Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
Thank you.
mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Precision and power. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Certain items just have effects here.
The light, the promise of safety. Executed with impunity.
Thank you.
this advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another one falls. Victory, but a victory nonetheless. Momentary abatement. Adversity can foster hope and resilience. Devastating blow. Vigor is restored. Blow. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
To find and to travel. When it revealed its ruined face, I swore I had never seen such a sight. Some buildings collapsed, and uncaring residents visioned uselessly. I went swiftly to the tavern. Others with similar injuries had gathered there, and I was assembled into an expedition. We leave at the first light on the morrow.
A fortune. waiting to be spent. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Masterfully executed. Decisive pummeling. Well. well struck. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Thank you. damage.
Collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. precision and power. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The onslaught. Destroy them all. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Nature herself. Victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. To a killing blow. We'll be right back. taken. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Momentum. Push on to the task's end. Executed with impunity. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. decimated. Masterfully executed. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Light, the promise of safety. Fortune waiting to be spent. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Testament to the powers of corruption. Confluence of skill and purpose. long unwound. Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. General cuts losses and regroups.
Yeah, I know it's stressful, but we gotta get out of here.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Should be fine.
Resourceful thief, burials are merely ephemeral affairs.
Thank you. Dirk stab, that's what this is.
With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below.
Thank you.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Some reward for a task well performed. To a killing blow. Unnerved, unbalanced. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The blood quickens. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Inspiration and improvement. sedated. Momentary abatement. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Injury, palpable fear. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Obliterated. Annihilated. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Decimated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Another one falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come. The tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town.
Thank you.
I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. righteousness will find no clemency in this place. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh, an indefatigable purpose.
Let's go.
moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The promise of safety. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind. Life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. tests the metal of heart, brain, and body. In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
Thanks to everyone who stuck around. We'll pick this up next time. See you again in the darkest dungeon.